Our scripture for today is taken from the Psalms, Psalms 107, verse 14. The Bible says, "He brought them out of darkness and the shadow of death and broke their chains in pieces." I'd love to pray that scripture into your life. I'd love to also encourage you to meditate on it, to speak it, to believe it, hold on to it. I want to believe with you that this scripture will be manifest in your life. And so let's pray it together. Our Father and our God, I thank you for your son or your daughter. I thank you because today you are bringing them out of darkness. I thank you because you're bringing them out of the shadow of death. And I thank you, Heavenly Father, for every single chain that the enemy has sought to use to hold them bound is broken today in the name of Jesus Christ. Almighty God, I believe that it is so. And so I declare over your life, as you listen and as you watch, that today every chain of captivity is broken over your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you, O God, for I know you have heard, I know you have answered, and I look forward, Father, to the testimonies that will abound in your son's life, in your daughter's life. Thank you, Almighty God, in Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.